Well, yes.
And then why guard against... The gearbox down, it's not passing the comfort.
Then why guard against not having it, you know? across the West Bend. I know we've got local knowledge in the area, but if the road's narrow and the bends are correspondingly narrow, then you're going to have to pinch a little bit of somebody else's section of the road. So it follows that you've got to make sure that section of the road is clear, especially on a bend like this. I have to use the other side of the road to enable the back wheels to clear the curb. Of course, the person coming down the other side of the road has got right of way. You just can't take the road and hope that they're going to stop and get out of your way. Fairly clear section of road, but you're still watching these junctions. Although the situation is clear now, it doesn't follow that by the time we get to the junction, it's going to be clear again, as you can see from the taxi coming in from the left. He's seen me, I've looked and checked that he's seen me, so I'm carrying on with my foot on the throttle. You don't just look at the signals of vehicles, you look at the actions of the drivers. Again, another road coming in from the left. Check it anyway as you pass. Keep checking your mirrors approximately every 10 seconds. Clear for me. Check all mirrors, blind spot. pull out. As you can see, I'm well over the other side of the road again to enable my rear wheels to clear the curb.
Ordinary thing to bend a piece of wood at 90 degrees.
It's marvellous, isn't it?
Absolutely incredible.
Yeah.
As a late 19th century copy, have you thought about the price at all?
No, not at all.
No idea whatsoever?
No.
It's a difficult one because they're very, very sought after.
Yes.
The original made...